How many Sarahs do you think are on this island?
Magnificent.
Oh yeah, that's how it always starts. But then later there's running and screaming.
Whoa.
Are incredible, legendary.
Hey, Nick!
Man, I never thought in a million years how I'm gonna get you to come here.
Hey, Eddie!
Hi, Sarah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Those animals just walked by. Did you see them? It's a family group. If I can just get a shot of the nest. I'll be right back.
Sarah, no, no!
Stay there.
Sarah. Sarah. She's much too close.
Just protecting their baby.
Thank you.
base camp!
No, water makes smoke billow. Use dirt.
We've started a fire.
I just wanted to make dinner. Wanted ready when you guys got back.
Kelly, you have no idea.
To lock her up for curiosity? You really came all that way?
I don't get it. It says engine on the side of that chopper. I don't get that. Why wouldn't Hammond send two teams?
Here's another fascinating fact for you.
This is as good a place as any for base camp.
This is a game trail, Mr. Ludlow. If you want me to run your little camping trip, I'm in charge.
Okay!
Dieter, get into the outrigger. You're closing in on her. The one with the big red horn, the pompadour.
Simply put, InGen is seeking limited partners to defray some of our expansion costs. You don't bring people halfway around the world to visit a zoo. You bring the zoo to them. Mr. Hammond knew this before he ever dreamt of an island. He began construction on an amphitheater. San Diego is the perfect site. It could be completed and ready to receive visitors in less than a month.
We're taking these animals out of here. Go back to the mainland.
I think I should tell you guys. Hammond told me these people might show up. He did send a backup plan.
What backup plan?
Me?